got distracted playing, not playing, watching Wee Baby Bears.
You kill them all.
I don't remember what I was doing in this. Oh. Texting me just now. I don't know, I gotta mute that. Difficulty is 4 on that. Okay, let's do this one.
You out there.
Oh, how do I switch with weapons inventory? Okay. I got a bunch of weapons, right? It's Feeble Diving Knife. Let's equip that. There. Savage Brass Knuckles. The Throwables. Oh. Okay, so let's do Throwable here. And then... Oh, wrong thing. How do I... Well, that's not how to do it. Okay. Huh. I guess I got a free inventory slot now. That sucks. Well, put the knife back. How do I... Okay, that's how you shank. A nail plank? Oh, wait a minute. Let's throw away the paddle, huh? Carry anything with a less than 20 durability. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I don't care. What is this? Okay, that's the kid. That's how you switch. Okay. I'm gonna be punching everybody to death. I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing.
Anything will help.
I guess, you know what, it says difficulty 4, but this isn't really giving me a... Let's go this way. You said just follow the beach, right? If I follow the beach long enough, I'll find something to do. My controller is struggling right now. It struggles to move forward. Why'd you put a hand with it?
Oh God! Help me, God!
Jesus Christ, if you hadn't come along,
you'd be dead.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk.
Sure,
maybe
not?
You'll find something that'll come in handy.
You know how to protect yourself, right? Because I'm not babysitting. Bro, why are you pushing me in here?
There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons.
Sweet.
Well, take whatever you want. I have to get some rest.
$305. Oh, sweet. Duct tape.
What's in here?
Repair these knuckles. It costs money to repair my stuff. Let's upgrade. Ooh. $21. Yeah, I got over 1,000. My controller is connected. Yeah, I definitely gotta get new controllers. Let's toss out. I got anything under? This one, oh, right there. That's gone. Give me that. And then we're gonna upgrade it too. Upgrade. What's the difference between that and this? This is 39, that's 30.
I would have died out there without you.
Yeah, you would have. Let's go back to punching zombies. I mean, that wasn't really a punch, but she knew the intent. What you want, boy? What? How was that not the most technical kick to the face? Come on! Damn. There we go. Oh my lord! Don't mess with my hands, bro. My hands are vicious. Ooh, what's that? Energy drink? I'll take it. My hands are treacherous. Did I just get hurt walking on a broomstick? the energy drink. Sandcastle. Hey, bro, save me some. Oh my lord, there's so many of them over there. Oh my lord. Yeah, come on. Hold on. Oh, hold on, wait a minute. That's a knife. Oh, hold up, peasant. Oh, you're lucky I'm out of stamina. Stop it. Sit down. Crowbar. Oh. Inventory about to get dropped. Broomstick, nail planks, and a paddle. Because I want that. I want that. And I want that. When I was sitting there saying I wanted all those items, it reminded me of that Chris Hansen episode of Boondocks. It was like, I like you, and I want you. Yeah, you see that jab? Hold up. He's like, I know who you are. You're Chris Hansen. But you see, I call you Chris Hansen. Now look here. I like you, and I want you. Now, we can do this the easy way or the hard way. It don't make me no difference.
Let's take a look.
I like when he starts screaming. He's like, I'm a warrior!
Hello? If anyone can hear me,
I'm
trapped in a lifeguard.
He said, lifeguard? Oh, someone's trapped in a lifeguard booth. That's what I was doing, wasn't it? That's where Cinemore sent me, that it was like four levels difficulty. Ooh, whoa, whoa. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, I need to start doing this. So that I get that lock picking skill. Right there, so I'm gonna do my power max. I know who you are. You filthy. I'm a warrior. Bro, I just saved you too. Cowing down on you. He. What? Punch? Ooh, that arm. Bro, you good? Your arm don't work no more. Definitely keeping these knuckles unless they get like a better version. Oh, it's up there. Man, that lifeguard towel looks dope. Ooh, a shovel. I could be like that high school girl that hit that other girl in the back of the head with the shovel. Wait, no, didn't that girl die? But still, oh, it's only 14. Oh, no, I don't know. I mean, back when everybody was posting about that video. And it came out that either she was hospitalized and got like irreparable damage, or she's seeing Jesus live in concert right now. But I know everybody thought it was funny for a while, and then the damage was announced what exactly happened, because she got clunked like right in the back of the head, square in the back of the head with that shovel. Man, I almost just jumped straight over the gate. Don't run now. Oh, hold on, wait a minute. Chop you up like some sashimi. Stop that. Shit. That's right. Eagle shank. This hammer requires level 4 though. Hold on, wait a minute. I got a hammer right here, requires level 1. We're gonna drop that and pick up your level 4 hammer. We got any more energy drinks out here? I don't know about it. Dude, what you holding? Oh, sweet. Okay, so I gotta use this. Now, oh wait, no, the ammo is gonna be fine.
Anything will help.
Because in Dying Light, you open a gate like this, and then there's a big zombie or like a piece of rebar just waiting for you. Alright, I guess I didn't get to him in time. Yo, are you good? Oh my lord! Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Because I don't want to risk breaking my knuckles. They are a blunt weapon, right? But I have other blunt weapons that could hit. And if I sit there just throwing stuff at them, do what I needed to do. Oh, what? Thank you for the new knife. Sweet. Repair. Repair my knuckles.
Heading north of the city in the jungle.
Okay, so since my knuckles are repaired, you? How you grab me? How that work? Yo, this ain't all you can eat buffet. Although if it was, I'm first in line. Woody Harrelson's name in that movie? Is it Richard? No, Richard's always in there. Tallahassee, that movie. Zombies Overlord. He was like, I mean, he's some twins. Bro, why my punches ain't connecting? I sat there swinging for days and not hitting a single thing. Somebody's shoe. Oh god, that means there's a foot touching the sand right now. What a world we live in. Ooh, what's that? Oh, more energy drinks. Are you still alive? My god. I'm gonna go ahead and say no, he's not alive. Oh, that's the fast travel. Sweet. How do I contact Cinnamon? Oh.
We're only
at difficulty level 4.
Everybody pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Watch the road? Oh, it's a cutscene.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you, looking for help.
Work.
Let them down. See what they need.
Nah, they're gonna wait because that's gonna be the end of this episode. It's a shorter one, but I don't really like when they go past a half.
Can't hurt to look.
I don't really like when they go past a half an hour, so I figure this is a good way to a good time to stop this one. So yeah, oh, that's cool. Thank you. Hold on, wait a minute. Why I can't grab it? I need to stick with bladed weapons because that's what she's good with. What's the auto cleaver's only 17? Alright. So that's gonna be it, guys. How do I save it? Or is it autosave? I think it's autosave. Yeah. But I did level up. Let's go get him. No, I'm about to. And then I go for aside from that.
But yeah. If you guys like this, you know what to do. I'll see y'all in the next one.